It's Zach Abudin. I'm here today in the Hatton Gym with Jake Haig. You had three fights overall, three knockouts. What do you make of your performance in Stoke?
Yeah, so most recent one in Stoke was last Saturday. I really enjoyed the fight again. It was a good fight. Stopped him with a body shot. Did the damage in the second and then got him out of there in the third. But yeah, it was a good fight.
Brilliant. What is it like having Ricky Hatton as a trainer?
Yeah, awesome. You know, when he's in the gym teaching us, he's got that much knowledge. So learn from every day that he's in. You know, and we've just been reviewing the fight this week. It's all going well. Working on things that I need to practice, but it's going well.
Who were your idols growing up, boxing wise? Ricky.
Ricky. To be fair, I watched Floyd Mayweather a lot. You know, the greats really. I only recently really started having a bigger interest in the boxing recently. I wouldn't say I watched too much growing up, but right now, you know, looking forward to a few big fights and that. But I'm watching it a lot more now, definitely.
What are your thoughts on Javier's belly? Do you think it's a step too big for belly?
I think the weight's going to be a bit of an issue. Hayes is a big puncher. Personally, I think David Hayes is going to win. But I do like Bellew. I think he's a great character in that. So, you know, I hope he's going to do well. But for me, I think Hayes is going to win. Stoppage.
What's next for you this year?
Just waiting on a fight date, really. I'll probably get another four-rounder in. Hopefully towards the end of the year, I guess a couple of six-rounders in, maybe an eight. But I'm just waiting to hear. Hopefully a fight date arranged in the next few days.
Brilliant. Thank you very much, Jake, and good luck in the future.
Thank you.